The more education you have could help you ward off dementia as you get older, according to a new study. The findings recently published in the journal Neurology found a link between illiteracy and a higher risk of getting dementia. According to CNN, researchers took 983 New York City adults over the age of 65 and tested the participants' memory, language, and visual abilities using data to make a dementia diagnosis based on a standard baseline. Surprisingly, the authors say they found that the illiterate participants were almost three times as likely to have dementia at baseline compared to literate participants. The illiterate group not only performed worse than the literate group, but for those who didn't have dementia at the start of the study, they were eventually twice as likely to develop the disease compared to their literate counterparts. Authors say they discover that those who don't learn to read or write have a lower range of cognitive function, which can eventually lead to developing the disease. A neuropsychology professor tells CNN that more research needs to be done to support the findings, but this is the start of proving that education is more than just about knowledge, but can have a protective impact on brain health like exercise has on the body.